Recently, I heard that Ben Small was going to be leaving the cast of Thomas and Friends. As he and Martin Sherman are well known as the voices of Thomas in their respective dub casts, Ben for the UK and Martin for the US, I decided that it was time that I pay tribute to both of them. Now, admittedly, I'm not very impressed with all the portrayals they gave some of the characters, but that's not to say that they're bad actors. I mean, they're very good actors. It's just that it's not really the kind of portrayal that I would have expected for some of the characters. But despite that, I'm going to pay tribute to them by giving them greetings in the voices of their respective characters. Please don't hate me if I louse up their voices. I'm only doing the best that I can.
Goodbye, Mr. Sherman. You'll be well missed.
Yes, good luck with your further endeavors.
Come on, Diesel. You're a part of this, too.
Goodbye, Martin.
And?
Good luck, Martin.
Goodbye, Mr. Small. Good luck with your further projects.
You'll be well remembered.
I'll wish you dry rails and good running.
And I wish you a great step up in your career.
Despite not being able to speak in many episodes, I still wish you a great career.
Hear, hear.
Ooh, Mr. Small, I've got a joke for you.
No jokes, Charlie.
Aww, but it's a funny one.
This is a serious matter, Charlie.
Ah, oh, come on, Thomas! We want to hear it!
No jokes. Oh, all right. We all wish you a pleasant year, and you will be well missed.
That's right.
Well, there's not much else for me to say since all the characters took the words out of my mouth, so good luck, Martin and Ben. And as for all of you viewers, be on the lookout for my next Q&A video. Ta-da!